Crocodiles are patient animals. They know the thirsty will return. Now it's the wildebeest's turn to drink. The youngster can sense the tension. A careless calf pays the ultimate price. With more than 2,000 kilos of bite force, the outcome is devastating. Our young male flees with the herd, but sooner or later, he will have to face his fears and drink. The herd regroups. Despite the dangers, the crocodiles are less of a threat than dehydration. Shaken, but not stirred, he must try again. The young male tries to get ahead of the queue. Water, at last. He was born to run, with strong legs, fast reactions, and a powerful heart. Only his speed can save him now. This time, he was lucky. But this will not be the last time he will have to face this foe.